Hrithik Roshan's much-awaited flick Mohenjo Daro begins as the actor has wrapped up the shooting of this big-budget project. The Ashutosh Kovarikar film is a period drama and will hit theaters on August 12, 2016. Starring South Indian actress and Miss Universe India 2010 finalist Pooja Hegde, the film is a revenge love story with Kabir Bedi playing the antagonist. Hrithik Roshan announced the release date of the film on his Twitter.